Most likely you've ended up here, because your SSL provider requested the CSR code from you. I will explain how you can obtain one. But before we begin, two things. CSR is Certificate Signing Request. The certificate provider needs it not only because the CSR contains information about the requester, but also because it carries the public key. In other words, the CSR is the base of your future SSL certificate. SSL is all about security, so, in general, it is recommended to generate the CSR at your hosting server side directly. But using online tools is a faster solution. In this guide, I will show how to use one of the online tools. If you prefer doing this at the server, head to the playlist at the right corner to find the guide that suits your environment. Now, let's open decoder.link. Click on CSR Generator. In the fields below, you should enter the details related to your domain. The first field is called Common Name. Here you should enter the exact domain or subdomain the SSL should be assigned to. Note that if you purchased a wildcard SSL, the common name must contain the asterisk. It defines the subdomain level the SSL will be applicable to. Next is city. State or region. Organization name. This one is for the name of your organization. If you have none, simply put NA there. The next two fields are not required, so we skip them. The last field is country code. Now we can safely hit generate. 123 and Bob's your uncle. The pop-up presents us with three codes, CSR, private key, and certificate. This certificate is self-signed, so we can ignore it. The things we need are the CSR and the private key. Both should be copied and saved in separate text files. Pay special attention to the private key file. If the file is lost, your future SSL will be virtually unusable. You will have to regenerate the CSR key pair all over again and resubmit the request to your SSL provider. At this point, keep the private key at your side, and pass the CSR code to your SSL vendor to proceed further. If this video guide helped you, please hit the like button. Your gratitude is the greatest reward for me. Also, let me know in the comments how much it took you to obtain the SSL file from your vendor.